corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. Be gone, fiend. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Precision and power. Decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Eradicated. Destroyed. Obliterated. Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Thank you. vision, the end approaches. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Unnerved, falls, a faint hope blossoms. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. A fortune waiting to be spent. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Thank you. Devastating blow. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Some reward for a task well performed. Executed with impunity. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? In radiance, may we find victory. massive bubbling. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Strike. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. The ground quakes. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Mortality clarified in a single strike. monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The promise of safety. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Thank you. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.